Designer cleaned up the gold wings, cockpit and infotainment interfaces. The dash goes almost all digital, with a large central TFT screen flanked by two snazzy dials and two more small digital screens. The festival of buttons on the current bike's grips and fairings make way for thumb wheels, four-way toggle switches, color-coded buttons, and a centrally placed joystick and keypad. Sure, that's still a Babel of buttons, but the feature-laden gold wings amenities make huge demands on the motorcycle's real estate